I congratulate you and pledge to you our fullest support in bringing about an orderly transition of government.
We will get behind this new president and wish him well.
The president is my opponent, not my enemy, and I pledge my support.
I offered to meet with him so that we can start to heal the divisions of the campaign.
The American people have spoken, and they have spoken clearly.
Our constitutional democracy enshrines the peaceful transfer of power.